A world war has many battlefields, but none were as hostile as the Alpine Front. High up, men would haul artillery, dig caves, and constantly climb higher for a better position. Among all the dangers in this top of the world, few were as dangerous as the weather itself. Avalanches were constant. December the 13th, 1916, became known as the White Friday, when thousands of men were buried under the snow. Some of those men are still up there, 100 years later, frozen in ice and snow.
I won't be going anywhere. I will guard this fort.